Number 7. Tons. Number 8. Bam. Business. Okay, hold on. Let's see if there's anything but end of life, death. Night beer. Are you kidding me? End of life. Telephone. Z-L-U-N-G. Nope.
George was confused. He heard the rumbling and the screeching.
Wasting. Hold on. Wasting. Well, that's not it. Anything very Hey, mummy.
What?
Never mind.
No, I said what?
Come here.
This white bin out here, I'm going to have to temporarily put on the chair for tomorrow.
Yeah.
What's up?
Help me. Hold on.
Hold on?
Yeah.
Grab?
Do I see grab? No, this one? What's this say?
Klun?
I think it's Klun. C-L-U-N-G.
You can try that.
Number 10. Spack and trash.
Scattered trash?
Yeah. Yeah, I think so too. Okay, which one is wasting?
Raging?
Oh, waging. Number 2? Waging. Nope.
No?
Two. What did I do? Number 3.
Two down. R-A-G. Oh, guess not.
Nope. What's this say? Fire.
Oh, fair frightened. You should know
terrifying.
What, yeah, terrified. There you go.
Wasting's number 5.
All the way down. You gotta finish the on the word.
I'm sorry. Okay. fighting. That's number five. Rushing window. That's racing.
Rushing wildly.
So I need number three. So number three is business. This one.
Enterprise?
Yeah. For business.
Three down?
Yeah.
Yes.
I got that, Wes.
Okay. Good job, monkey.
See, I don't know why you think I can't do it.
It's the getting to the harder classes.
So?
With the math and the reading and then the electives. So I think they're going to try and maybe see about your GED, and you won't need the electives and languages, and you might not need the higher math.
What?
But they're trying to get more information,
mm-hmm.
and they're going to set up a meeting with the other program,
mm-hmm.
and see if we can work. They're going to put in your IEP,
mm-hmm.
your goals, how do you want to do these classes, to work towards a GED or a diploma.
Mm-hmm.
And see what they say.
So what classes think they'll be too hard for me?
The math.
The math and the reading?
The math and the reading and mm-hmm. understanding all and writing essays.
Mm-hmm.
And the electives, like taking a foreign language,
mm-hmm.
and, you know, psychology, stuff like that.
Mm-hmm.
So I'll be interested to see what the next meeting is about and what they say.
How about science and short studies?
That will be difficult for you, but I think they're more concerned about the math and the reading and the writing.
Yep.
Okay. Love you, bug.
Love you, too. I just got done, Mom.
Okay, just keep working.
All right.
Like the Energizer Bunny you are.
Uh-huh.
Do you need fresh water, Pokey?
Yes!
Are you a cat?
Yep.
I think Fudgy has her own voice.
Yeah. This is so easy. It's like kindergarten wolf. Jesus Christ. Damn it, I just spared myself.
You did what?
Nothing.
I have a pee again. Why am I
peeing? Oh my god, that's amazing.
I know, right?
Get out of here.
Alright, bye-bye.
Before making you pick trash in the highway. My name is now Al.
Sir, it's not great. The control rods will have to be calibrated. And don't even ask me about the uranium 238 blackout.
Good night, soldier.
How exciting.
I know, right?
No!
No, it's not exciting?
No. Tasty. Thank you. radio. School, Glenn, Else, Austin, Wally, Impotent, Lose, Was, Taste, Tasty, Pace, Pacey, While, Whale, Wrong. I'm gonna make a part two. How often your parents accuse you of